just let you know when we're on. Don't worry about the lights, eh?
Yeah.
We on, Dave?
Yeah.
Ross, good game, but you didn't win. Now, nobody's won tonight against any of the pros. Do you think it could have been different?
Yeah, it could have been. But not bad, does it?
Over five sets, probably you'd have won.
Yeah, I would have.
Definitely, when you did ground anyway and got the... Are you a local dart player?
Yeah, I am, yeah.
You don't look like a dart player, you haven't got the normal physique of a dart player. More of a male model or a health, men's health magazine, but...
No, I'll play for the Castle of Walney.
Castle on Walney, all right, so you've travelled a little bit tonight.
Yeah.
You got through the snow and everything.
Yeah.
So how was that experience for you tonight?
Oh, it's brilliant, yeah. It's all right, yeah.
So is it going to make your mum and dad proud?
I don't know.
How old are you, Ross?
20.
20. That's something to put in the scrapbook for the grandkids, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Well done, Ross. Enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you, yeah.
Hold on, bud.
It's, yeah. They put down here as well, isn't it? It's apparently, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Callister is a world record holder. Apparently, Steve holds the world record for holding his breath underwater for 8 minutes and 32 seconds. Great achievement. He said it was set last Friday at Barrow swimming baths when he heard a little girl shout, "That's him over there, Daddy." It's you now against the power, 5-on-1 down, you are throwing first, it's game on.
By worse, so have you?
All the time, mate. All the time. Plus, it's a great experience. It really is a great experience.
It's good to be up there playing the world champion at anything, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, he don't give you a chance, does he? And that's why he's world champion. He's brilliant.
Did you feel the pressure up there?
No, not at all. Not at all, no.
So you're normally that bad at darts?
I am terrible.
Yeah, thanks very much.
Rolling! 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 Very nice!
It's easy to get ambition to sleep with Phil Taylor and Dave Priestley tonight. It does say it, honestly. Ricky, it does say it. It says it. Right. Michelle, 5-1 down. You're throwing first. It is. Game on.
Stage and the comments that we made about it. Michelle, have you really got a penis or did you used to have one?
No, well, yes, it's tucked in. No.
You tucked it in for tonight?
Yeah, in these tight jeans.
And are you really going to do him twos up?
Well, it's up to him, really, isn't it?
I mean, all the other people that have been coming off earlier on, I've been asking them how they felt up there and were they nervous and how the darts went and that, but you are not. Totally different set of questions.
Oh, no, I know. I was absolutely dying. I've never been so nervous. I've played games over the years, but I've never been so nervous in all my life.
Forget the darts, just stick with the sex questions.
Yay!
Are you hoping to meet him later on?
Well, I hope so. If not for me, from the other half, anyway.
For the other half. Michelle, you had a good game tonight.
Yes.
You enjoyed it?
Yes.
Good experience.
Oh my God, yes.
Ooh, is it better meeting Tom Cruise?
Who?
Exactly. Michelle, enjoy the rest of your night. Well done.
Thank you.